Welcome to the process of what we call as Pedichill, one of the most anti-aging, rejuvenating therapy in Ayurveda. But the problem with that is that not everyone can be easily started with the therapy. There are different indications for the same. The most commonest of that being severe degeneration of the body. There are many people, when the Pedichill is done, they have to abandon it. But of course, we make a very clear clinical assessment and we convey the same to you. Pedichill is where you have what we describe as an oil flowing all over. One example, it could be herbal decoction, could be herbal milk, could be herbal ghee also, but usually it's the oil that is most commonly used. It's actually Pedichill meant as what we describe as Dravasveda. It's a process where you have oidiation and sudation both together, where you have the nourishment and you have the heat both at the same time, because it is a process of combination of oil and steam, if I may use that way. And this is what we call as Dravasveda, is Pedichill including the herbal or other medicated oils which are flowing. We say the word is continuous flowing. This is what Pedichill is all about, in different areas of the body or full body. It is very, very effective in degenerative conditions. You call it osteoarthritis knee, you call it hip arthritis, you call it avascular necrosis of femur, whatever words you may use, or you may call it the lung fibrosis, you may call it interstitial lung disease, depending upon the area where we need the nourishment or the regeneration. The herbal oil or whichever suitable liquids, herbal liquids are utilized. And this, as I would show you in the video, with the help of my technicians, is the localized for the knee area. But please assume it for full body. Please assume it to any part of the body that deserves that specific therapy. For video sake, you will take only two locations, the whole spine, the whole vertebral length, column length, and of course the knee area. But this is full body also, typically 45 minutes. Some things that are not very interesting that happens during the process, I make a different video for the sake.